Actress Kangana Ranaut, who is awaiting of her upcoming film Manikarnika, the Queen of Jhansi, recently said that she would like to work with Salman Khan, who is busy shooting off his period film titled Bharat, which releases on Eid this year. At Manikarnika's Bharat song launch, when Kangana was asked about working with Salman in future, she answered,
Salman Khan bhi Bharat film lekar aa rahe hain, to aapne Prachun sir ke saath kaam nahi kiya aur Salman Khan ke saath kaam nahi kiya, in future koi chance hai aapka Salman Khan ke saath kaam karne ka?
Dekhi Prachun sir ke saath to ho gaya, definitely I would like to work with him again, and Salman is a friend, and agar kabhi aisa mauka mila ke hum log saath mein as an actor or as a director I can work with him, then most definitely, why not?
Well, indeed, we would like to see them together in a film. Manikarnika also marks Bollywood debut of actress Ankita Lokhande in the movies, wherein she plays the role of Jhalkaribai. The movie has been co-directed by Kangana herself after Krish left the movie Midway to direct another movie. The film releases on January 25th, 2019.